So over here, you'll see your breaker box, and right here, you'll see your HVAC. All you have to do is switch them on and off, just like that.